Some of you may have noticed that I did not post a week 2 video, and that is because week 2 was an absolute, not because of bad weather, aircraft problems. It was actually a beautiful week to fly. Aircraft were great, crew were great. It was just so busy that there was no time to get the camera out. And of course, before I can get the camera out and start shooting some things for you guys, I need to do my job first. But week 3 was way better. Great schedules, great aircraft, and great crew. Even got some nice day shutdowns at resorts. Week 3 was the kind of week that makes you realize how lucky you are to be flying and working in such a beautiful place. Check it out. Yes, I did.
Yes, I did it all for love. Oh, they say fools believe in it.